One more. Five, ten. Ten, six. Thank you.
Canada's own Jumbo victorious in the first game of this last matchup here today in the round of 16. Do we have anybody from Canada in the audience today? Oh, do we have any Canadians here? Come on, Canadians, make some noise. Yeah. This is our hometown girl right here, a hometown hero. And she has scored her first point in this game here. All right. Just to let you know a bit about her. She's one of few women's players to compete with short people on the forehead. She has been one of the top forces in North American table tennis from a young age. We're glad to have her here representing us in a part of the Women's World Cup. And yes, and she's doing well so far against Zhu Yuling. We're going to game number two.
Second game, Zhu to serve, 0-0. Five four. 6. Six, eight. Nine, seven. Eight, 10.
Yes, an impressive victory from a really impressive matchup. Zhu Yuling, yes, from China. The rising star of the Chinese national team, capturing some of her best results in 2017. She's a right-handed hard style player, and of course, she is the 2017 Asian Cup winner. Yes, we're glad to have her here on a hard-hitting style, a spot of the world. Women's World Cup 2017, right here in Markham, Ontario. Yeah, man, I see the Chinese flag there. Where are my Chinese supporters? Yeah.
Third game. Zhang to serve, 0-0. One, 0. One, two. Four. Left, 5-3. 7-6. Seven-ten. Let 7-10.
So Zhu Yuling from China racks up the victory. Third game of this matchup. Yeah. Still more game to be played, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to game four. We wish both athletes all the best. Let's see what fantastic moments game four brings. Oh, yes.
One off. One, two. Three, one. Yeah.
1. Let 4-1. Seven five. and 9. Let 10-0.
Yes, yes, yes. That was a close one, ladies and gentlemen. Wow. Of course, China picked up that game victory. Still more game to go. Who's gonna take this one? Is it China? Is it Canada? Who knows? We will see, ladies and gentlemen. It's all coming up on the action-packed conclusion of this round of 16.
Zero. 0. Timeout. Six, one. Seven. Two. 2-10.
Ladies and gentlemen, that comes to the end of the round of 16. Congratulations to Juyu Ling. Of course, congrats to Zhang Mo on a real hard-fought game. Of course, Juyu Ling advances to the quarterfinals, which are coming up in just a short bit. A little later this evening, we have the quarterfinals of the Women's World Cup. Ladies and gentlemen, we want to thank all the organizers. We want to thank all our sponsors, members of the media. Leave us alone, 'cause we don't need your policies. We have no Thank you for all the patrons as well for being here at the Pan Am Center in Markham. This is a monumentous occasion. First time we're hosting the World Cup here in Canada. Oh yes, we are proud to host this event and to host all of you. We'll be back a little later on with the quarterfinals. We'll be right back.